Wicked Week and Days.
Hi guys, guess what? We are going to do the Christmas presents scavenger hunt in the entertainer.
So the challenge is you've got to find as many presents in 3 minutes. You're going to take it in turns, and whoever has the most at the end wins. You have a Santa sack. So you go first and we'll count your presents, Kyra, and then Iris will have a turn and we'll count her presents. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Who do you think's gonna win?
Me.
You think?
Thank you.
Go. It was 10 to find. Right, time's up, time's up. Now it's your turn, Iris. Ready, steady, go. Help you put in, gonna, that's it. Two. Right, time's up, Iris. Shall we see if we found them all? Iris, you got 8, and Kara, you got 6. That means, Iris, you're the winner. Thanks for watching our Christmas scavenger hunt video. We hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe, like. See you next time. Bye.
If you liked watching this video, please like, subscribe, and check out our other videos.
See you next time. Bye.